Hey everyone, welcome back to Red Dead. I keep playing Red Dead even though I should probably stop because there's, again, so many games are gonna come out soon. I should really stop recording. But I'm probably not going to. I really am enjoying this. I just want to keep playing it now. This is the only thing I want to do. Like, I'm done with playing Warframe and Overwatch right now just because I want to sit down and play Red Dead. That's amazing. Again, like, Warframe and Overwatch are the only things I've been playing. What the fuck? Fuck. Suck. Who else? Did it? Yeah, that's it. That was interesting. Discover the bandito outfit. Alright, I guess. That was weird. I forgot Red Dead seems to have like the most, I guess, random events across the map than any other GTA game. I mean, any other Rockstar game. I almost said Rocksteady. I don't know, it just feels like there's so much going on when you're roaming around in Red Dead. I like it. Also, there's a gun shop. I want to look at the gun shop. I still have no idea how to stop the horse perfectly. Pistolero. I can't understand you.
My weapons are the mejores en escalera.
Ooh, semi-automatic pistol, Le Mat revolver. Bolt action rifle. I just got the Springfield. Is it better than the Springfield? Maybe. Buffalo rifle, semi-auto shotgun. I think all stores for the most part do carry the same items.
Much obliged.
I'll probably look into that revolver and the other semi-auto pistol. Going the wrong way. God damn it, I'm stuck. So yeah, how have you guys been? I'm fucking having a great time with each recording session of Red Dead Redemption now. God. There's one cutscene I'm kind of worried about. I have no idea how I'm gonna touch up on it. You'll obviously figure out which cutscene I mean later on.
What do you want, gringo? What are you doing here? Have you heard? There's a war going on.
Oh, is there?
My name's John Marston. Been sent here to retrieve a couple of men. Can I speak to your commander?
You want to talk to my boss, gringo?
I guess.
Because I'm not good enough for you?
No, sir.
You think you're better than me?
Yeah.
You come to my country. My poor little country.
Huh.
And you think you can be friends?
Getting a Scarface vibe from this guy.
I'm sorry, sir. Things must have come out wrong. Maybe you can help me.
You'll be sorry, friend. Relax.
Oh, I forgot about this. Son of a bitch.
Sure.
Yep.
Somewhere between a threatening stare and the soldier's arm to the teeth. Yeah. Yeah, you had me.
Welcome to Mexico, amigo. Let's come meet, drink. And then we'll talk. My name is Capitán Vicente de Santa.
John Marston.
My country is in pain, John Marston. Terrible pain. The rebels have seized the people by the throat and destroyed a way of life.
I'm no politician, sir.
Why are you doing this right now?
Soldier, Aquila. But we are both beholding to our time. A brave man, perhaps you've heard of him. Coronel Allende. He's trying to preserve the order in our province. To keep our civilization alive. It is tough. The people are...
You're not holding onto the rifle, really. It's like you're barely holding onto it with your fingertips, actually. I'm surprised you aren't falling over. You want to stop strutting in front of me, please? Why does everyone come on to me?
I also am no moralist, sir.
I wish I enjoy your freedoms, Mr. Marston.
I'm trying to find a man, an American, an outlaw named Bill Williamson.
Son.
I believe he came here to seek protection from another outlaw named Javier Escuela.
You're no moralist, but you hunt outlaws?
So it would seem. You heard anything of these men?
I am the government, or what is left of it. Outlaws seek each other. They're possibly hiding with thieves and killers who pose as freedom fighters in the hills around here. They're united under one traitor named Abraham Reyes.
Where could I find this Reyes?
If I knew, I would be there, hunting him with everything that is true within me. Reyes finds you.
Like cholera.
Something like that. But it's possible, though. My men are trying to lure him into a trap. Possibly you could ride with us.
I don't mind riding with Scarface.
Okay, I'm sure the Coronel will help you.
Okay.
What, no drinks for the guy sitting right there?
Vámonos!
Oh, come on, give them drinks.
Are you going to ride with me?
I have my own horse, right? Well... Fuck it. I get a free ride. And maybe some, conversation. Yes? No? The camera? Thank you.
It's a long ride to Chuparosa.
Anything? There you go.
Expect such a warm welcome from the Mexican army, I can see.
I didn't know what to expect. I hadn't even crossed the border and I was being shot at.
You will hear a lot of words like tyrant and oppression here.
And
words
privilege.
Of the peasants have been taught. But do not understand meaningless words. The army is suffering a crisis of reputation.
Even I've heard about the colonel down here. He's not famous for his compassion.
This is the point. Have you met Coronel Allende? Do you know him? No. Like a papagayo? He just repeat lies you heard.
Maybe.
Allende is a good man, a strong man. He carries the weight of a million problems on his shoulders.
Am I supposed to pity him?
You gringos are so quick to judge. You love to talk badly of other people because it makes you feel better about yourselves. Maybe you should look in the mirror.
You're the one talking about this, and I ain't here to make judgment on the way of your government. I've got enough problems with my own right now.
This isn't America, Señor Marston. We are poor. Kindness must take a different form. What is better? To pull your arm around a hungry man?
Yeah.
Or to beat him until he grows some food to eat?
I think you need to answer that question yourself.
Who are these outlaws you hunt? This Billy, the cowboy, and his Mexican friend.
Bill Williamson's a fella I used to know, and Javier Escuela? Well, I knew him too.
What do you mean? You know this man?
We was friends once. Part of the past I can't seem to get rid of.
The past is all that's real, my friend. It cannot be erased. That is the problem with the people here. They spend too much time dreaming about imaginary futures.
I know I can't change the past, but I'm sure gonna do something about the future.
Whatever helps you sleep at night, amigo. My country is full of American criminals, mostly in the service of the rebel pigs. Mexico is an easy place for a man to lose himself, whether he wants to get lost or not.
Hopefully not too easy. I ain't got much time to find these men.
Must be a high price on their heads.
The highest price.
Can I ask how much?
I'm not getting paid. It's a long story. I'm being made to do this.
I will never understand you Americans.
Me neither.
We have a system of law in Mexico, señor. And we do not tolerate people who think they can run with their own. However, if you help us, we help you. No one hides from Coronel Allende for long. Rebellion. It is a disease. It is killing this country.
Don't the people have the right to stand up for themselves?
The right? The right! Don't you throw silly ideas at me. What do you know about the rights of the Mexican people?
Very little. Just saying, there must be something behind this rebellion.
I'll tell you what's behind there, Señor Marston. Lies. Insidious lies. The peasants are stupid, and like cows, they can be herded. It only takes a few men to move many.
Maybe they've just had enough of being called stupid.
You're talking about things you don't understand.
If you ask me,
I mean, you could explain it.
I'm gonna give you an answer.
Are you a revolutionary? Is that why you're here?
I was once, I suppose. In a twisted kind of way. Thought I could change something if I fought hard enough.
Change what?
I don't know.
Pence?
Maybe that was the problem.
Revolution is always selfish. It is nothing but greed and ego. Individuals put in their own...
Oh shit, this has been... a long, long conversation.
No idea what change is.
If you're a poor man who's been beat down all his life, any change is gonna seem good.
What? You think that overthrowing the government is going to make a poor man rich?
If you're not helping them, it's only natural they're gonna look for someone else who will.
For a tired old revolutionary, you are very naive. What do you want us to do? Walk around giving out money? Every poor person in Maine.
Sounds good.
What a terrible idea.
No, it sounds good.
They need to look at why they're poor. Then they need to go out and do some work rather than sitting on their culos talking about freedom.
Culos means ass or butt.
Who's this man?
Go culo.
The leader of the rebels?
Fran Reyes? He's a traitor, a liar, a coward, and a sinner. A hero who has done nothing. I have far more respect for the shit I looked this morning. I ever will for that pathetic war.
That's a nice image.
He is from a rich family, a man born in a golden cradle, who pretends to fight for the poor. He's taking advantage of the ignorant and the weak-minded.
He must be telling the people something they want to hear.
Of course he is. All that bastard does is stand in a balcon giving speeches. It is easy to make promises you can never keep.
It takes more than a few promises to build an army.
Hmm.
It's not far now. Are you ready?
Ready for
no.
What?
We will lure the rebels into a trap. There's a train leaving Chuparosa soon. We're going to escort it. They will think it's a supply train. There are no supplies on it.
Very clever.
We must throw the rats out of their holes. Give them some bait they can refuse. Come on!
Mount a horse. Where's mine? It's inside the settlement. I'm gonna go ahead and grab my.
Mount your horse.
I'm calling it. Leave me alone. It's coming. Hold on. God, he took for fucking ever, horse. He's getting after me.
Get on your horse.
I'm on the horse. I'll fucking beat the shit out of you, stupid horse. Took so goddamn long. I'm disappointed in you, black and blonde horse. Wait for me! Holy shit, you guys are going so far! Okay, I'm here. Don't worry. Caught up. Oh. Train engine. That's interesting. I'll try the repeater. Oh fuck, I don't have much ammo for it. Yeah, the train has a health bar. This doesn't seem good. Gonna have to defend it at some point. God damn it. Oh. Ah, shit, they're on the other side, fuck. I think? No. Fucking. They suck. Come on. Oh, we walked into it. Oh, shit. Shit. I was too distracted by that one guy.
Let's go!
Oh, it's... Oh, okay. Still one behind us somewhere. Oh, it's an armadillo. I killed an armadillo. What? Watching me for what? I'm killing these guys for you. Why are you so untrustworthy on me? I'm just trying to help. Damn it. Where's the other one? Why are you on foot? Why couldn't you get a horse? Shit. Eh. Going. Going. What? I got him. I killed him without hurting anyone. Oh, without hurting teammates. Okay, I'm gonna be on the left side. I think it's about time I use a rifle. Yeah, I have a lot of ammo for the rifle. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Fuck. Shit. Damn it. Come on, horse. Come on. What? This is not my horse. Did my horse fucking die? God damn it, that was stupid. Oh shit, it's teammate. Yeah, that one was actually on me. I'm sorry. My contact is acting up, it's getting dry. Shit. Well, I lost my horse for the second fucking time. I don't know what happened. God damn it. Well, that sucked. Do I have another... I have it. I can call it again. I guess every single time it dies, I can just call it. I can keep redeeming that thing. I guess that's how it works. Oh, I remember this place too. No.
We had a good thing for Mexico today. Coronel Allende would be very pleased.
Hello. Oh. Also, hello. Oh my god, that fucking GoldenEye death sound. Shoot them! Just shoot, they'll run out. We will run outside if you shoot them.
Marston, you're gonna have to do something.
What?
You have to go out there and start that train before it crosses the bridge.
Great.
Todavía levántese! Usted también! Y allá atrás, muévase! Dios mío, levántese!
They're all fucking drunk already. Oh, grab around a horse, you, I guess. Move! Oh shit!
Let's go.
Fuck, where are you? There you are. Get alongside and jump on the train. Shit! I don't have my super fast horse anymore. Damn it. Damn it. Horsey. How the fuck do I jump on the train? Is there like a button prompt somewhere? Maybe I'm getting too close to the train. Like, how would I jump on the train? Oh, okay, just... Damn. Ooh. That's not good. The train's already there! Oh. I thought I had to actually do something. That's gonna be hell for someone to fucking fix. You did good, Marston. That's a long way down. How the fuck did they even build this shit back then? I have no idea how you would even begin to build a bridge in ye olden time. Oh, put me right here. Flowers for a lady. Oh, that's not... Yeah, whatever. It's not something I... Oh, it's not what I thought it was. Landon Ricketts. Let's go to DeSanta again. A long fucking way. God damn it. There's nothing over here, really. I guess I'll call my fucking new horse again. Call the same horse for the fucking... God. Thousandth time. This poor thing is gonna keep dying, isn't it? This poor, black and blonde horse is just cursed. Yeah, I can understand if you wanna, like, run away from me now. Alright, I'm gonna use a campsite. That's way too far away. If I can even use a campsite. Pardon letter. Oh. I don't know. I don't know why I said oh. Okay. To waypoint. Cool. That's the easiest, like, way to fucking know where you're going. Wait. Oh, he's inside. Eh. Move. I love how you guys just let me in. You guys don't really give a shit. There you are. Come back between 7 and fucking 10 p.m. Can I sleep here? I think I can sleep here. Wait, it's at 7 a.m., right? Or 7... Yeah, it's about to be 7. What?
El hombre, he steal my horse. Please, ayúdame.
Sure. If my horse would fucking listen, sure. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. Alright. I got this. I see him. My gun ready. Got my super fast horse now. There you go. Ah, shit. Come here. Calm down. Nothing wrong. Oh, fuck. Yeah, good. Don't go past the cactus. Those coyotes might be a problem. They might be a problem. Oh, fuck. Fuck off. Please, fuck off. Oh, I thought it was attacking the horse I'm trying to bring back. Where the fuck is this guy? Oh, I think I can see him right there. Hurry up, you stupid horse. You too, I guess. Okay, what time is it now? It's past 7. Let's try this again. As I fucking crash into everything. Oh, I can get up through here. Oh, it just automatically started.
Eres llorón, maricón. Me das asco. Hablas lealtad, pero eres transparente. Estarás aplaudiendo cuando mi cabeza está en pelado, ¿verdad?
No, 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 mi excelencia. Mis hombres y yo estamos trabajando noche y día por su honor.
¿Honor? ¿Qué eres, un muchacho? Jovencito, sin vergüenza. ¿Qué diablo es este cabrón?
That's the man who helped us defeat Reyes. The man I spoke to you of.
God.
Friend of Mexico.
Hello, sir.
You are the bounty hunter, huh?
Have you found your
prey yet?
No, sir.
Perhaps you come to hunt me, huh? Your country loves to make trouble in mine.
Perhaps, but it isn't so.
Perhaps I should tie you to a horse and let it drag you around town.
I can shoot you in the face right now.
Then see what you say.
I'll still shoot you in the face.
I'm here to bring two men to justice, nothing more. Your politics or ideas of entertainment are not my concern.
Yeah, I suppose not. Pero son tuyos. Sinceramente, espero que me encontraste alguna compañía más interesante que esa bruja que me traíste anoche.
Let me ask you this, sir. Do you know anything of the men I'm looking for?
Escuela is from this province. His father was a borracho, a drunk.
A borracho?
On land cultivated by my uncle. Men like that are natural allies for Reyes. My people have lived and worked here for 100 years. We brought civilization. And these people, these fucking monkeys, despise us. We brought them God. And they turned their back on him. Now I fight to help them from themselves, to save them from themselves. I see in their faces that they would kill me if they could. They see only a tyrant. That is the way it is. These people need a ruler.
Well, sorry to hear that.
Sorry? Why be sorry? It is a way of mankind. A fight between two forces. Que será, será.
Aurora.
Will be. Will be. But I know one thing, Senor Marston. Force. Force. Must be used. If you are to have your own way.
I want to have a three-way.
Now, perhaps you can do me a favor while I find these men for you.
After we find the men. Then I'll help in any way I can.
You are in no position to negotiate.
Yeah, I kind
of
am.
Now, por favor, a bunch of these idiots men are fighting at Tesoro Azul. Now you head there and you lend your support. Baboso, ¿cuántas veces voy a decirte? No ponga detrás de mí. ¿Qué eres, cabrón? No está mi sombra. Vaya.
I sent some men ahead. We will meet them there.